when I join competition, my training is from 9 to maybe after end training, after done watching, it's like 11 p.m. Hi, I'm Noel, the founder of Sambae. We located at 721 Ang Mo Kio Avenue 8. Serve lala, sambal stingray, kangkong. It's those local dish lah. I named it Sambal Is Bae because I got my concept already. Then I keep thinking about name. Like, I got things like, you know, like char bowl, squat bowl. Then I was very stressed about the name lah. Then my girlfriend one day is like, why are you so stressed? Sambal Is Bae lah. Then after that, like, then this the idea like come out, you know. I'm born in Malaysia, but I study in Singapore lah. But now it's Singaporean lah. Yeah, I move over lah, shift over. Oh, I want everybody, you know, like can afford the food, enjoy the food. I feel this is the reason. I work around a restaurant. Work like different restaurant. Cause after I graduate, I know what I want. Like, I want to open a shop. So I won't go for like those fine dining. I'm more to like go around, hopping around, see how the restaurant do operate or that. Yeah, learn how to plan menu. Yeah, do those small details. I study Asian culinary arts. Yeah, 我参加 competition 是 like 学校选的啦 Then 我们在学校会 internal competition. Then 我们会选两个出来 Then so for 两个人 我们会 go for training, undergo training for like maybe 1 year. Yeah, then we will compete with the whole Singapore. After the whole Singapore, we will go for overseas for competition lah. For me one, I go for ASEAN skill competition. Then I'm chosen for internal school competition. That's why I got a chance, you know, to go for competition. 我赢 top 3 了 Yeah. 我学到 like, you know, cause 我是学 Asian culinary art. So when I training for competition, right, 我是做 Western cooking. So I learned about like the technique that Asian culinary art won't teach about. For Asian culinary art, 我们 like 比较喜欢用大火, but for Western, 他们比较喜欢用 like 小火. Cost for the colouring, all that. Then we do plating for competition, like which is, I feel Asian culinary art, you know, like those zicha, they won't like do plating, all that. When I join competition, my training is from 9 to maybe after end training, after done watching, it's like 11 p.m. for 6 days. Last time, I 90 plus kg. After I done my training, 65 kg. Yeah. This is how I lost weight also. We sell mains, sharing, and side dish. Yeah, for our main, we do like sambal stingray bowl with onsen egg. And our sharing, we do sambal stingray, sambal lala, and yeah, sambal kangkong. For our sides, we do chicken namban, crispy mermaid, and sesame spinach. Yeah, namban, everybody like to eat. Either family, or they can order the food from different store, but they come my shop, just order the chicken namban for sharing. Whenever I want to eat stingray or lala, all that, right, I always need to ask my friend if they want to share with me. Then I think, why not I just do like a bowl. Like, you want to tapao go home, you want to eat it here, alone can settle it. Like, you don't need like ask for sharing or that. Actually, yeah, I R&D a lot like the sambal. Then I ask my teacher, ask like my last time chef, then I will like try out different recipe, then slowly make into my own recipe lah. Then like try until like I give all my friends tasting, my family all eat sambal until scary. Then the final one is now what I'm using lah is the one I feel like, you know, like it's not only spicy and salty, I want to make it 要 like 辣, 香, then 甜, all that, you know, combine together. No matter you are single, like, you know, like family, all can eat my food lah. Yeah, and you know, like Singaporeans love their spice lah. Some say too spicy, you know, like some say not spicy enough. 那个味道很难抓啦. Like, you know, like 每个人都不一样的 preference. For me, I want to make Singapore dishes, like local dishes, into fusion, like traditional into modern. This is why I come up with like sambal lah. Then I feel like when I just starting out, I cannot find anybody, so I need to like work alone for taking order, for prepping, cooking, everything alone. Then my supplier lor. Cause whatever we use right is fresh one. So you know like sometimes everywhere cannot get sotong, like the fresh sotong. Then you order already for next day. Next day they won't say anything, just don't show up. So I need to call them. They say, oh, 今天的sotong不美啊, all that. Yeah, this is what I face lah. Then you know, I cannot do anything also mah. Then yeah lor. Then just tell the customer today we don't have the fresh sotong. Or that. And the problem until now still like that. My future plan like 要开不止一间啦, like 当然是越不是说越多越好啦, but like you know like certain area can eat my food or that. Yeah, then have a central kitchen to make my own sambal. 我要感谢那些一路来支持我的啦, when 我开始卖到现在, 每次都会有 like return customer like. I feel very happy lah, very honored.
如果你们有机会下来Ang Mo Kio，可以来找我。OK，拜拜。